Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patient.
Acknowledge.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
I'd beat you here. Remember, you thought I'd fail.
Thank you. Monsieur!
What happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Grain, I need your outcome. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood. Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders.
Mm-hmm.
And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been?
Bloody London traffic.
Mon General, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis. Nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
That's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission. To preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
The Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay!
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not stand for it.
My brother Knight has made a habit of contravening his orders.
I remind you of your place, Lady Egwene. Who are you to question the Council's wisdom?
Yes, Lord Chancellor.
Do you believe the evidence enough to warrant our involvement?
We have worked with less than that in the past. But we haven't always been right.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
Would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you would permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
Alistair, you know as well as I do that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well?
We're going in.
Most excellent.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But
your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of a mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla. Just the man.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so. Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating. And investigating.
Lichens on the United India Company's front doorstep. What do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around. Play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these communicators.
Engage the unit.
All gibberish to me.
That's enough. Now, half a turn. Start with the 18 amperes baseline. Good, 20 now.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Sir Galahad. Thomas and I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot!
Please, this way.
Here is something you may find interesting. This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct current and my superior alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case. Inside each tube is a small quantity of mercury. When the mercury is properly aligned, the device becomes operational. Please, try it.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
S-684 marksman carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight. It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored if you would test its efficacy.
With pleasure.
You may want to avail yourself of the variable magnification.
Recoil is sharp, but manageable. Nicely balanced. The action's a bit rough. Some muffling might be in order as well.
I'll attend to it immediately. So, are there any other of my children that you would like to meet?
The offer's tempting, but I must return to the others.
Of course. Oh, the monocular that General Lafayette requested is over there on the table.
I'll see that he gets it.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabeau, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move in from the north.
Why not give the Frenchman to Galahad?
Mademoiselle doubts my intentions. I promise to remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed no looking after.
Very well. You team with Galahad.
Mademoiselle will perhaps one day allow me to demonstrate my skill.
One day?
Remember, we are entering rebel territory. The insurgents will take umbrage at our incursion into Whitechapel.
Given our little discovery in Mayfair, the London hospital should be our target.
Strange to think Lycans would find sanctuary here, is it not, Monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my doubts.
Do you trust anyone, Mon Général?
Never accept, always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you. We can expect hot work here.
Ah, quelle joie!
A nest of cutpurses, collaborators, and whoremongers. I knew it very differently once. A lone chapel stood just there, offering sanctuary to travelers.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up.
Now you can smell Whitechapel.
Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True. The order, least of all.
We rendezvous at the hospital. Stay on your guard.
Understood.
This way, monsieur.
The ashes are still warm.
Stay down, you stupid git!
to the bone in a black hell of coal mines, while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls! Is this the England we want?
No!
What must we do?
Fight!
That's right. Brothers and sisters, fight! Join our cause! Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Down with Empire!
Down with Empire!
Down with the
Queen!
Down with the Queen!
Let's move.
Down with
Empire! Down with the Queen!
Answer me! Who was the John?
I don't know! I swear!
You don't know!
I only got a glimpse of him!
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur. Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was the Ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Oi! There's no weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Take this nice and slow.
All right.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
Stupid bloke.
No, an officer.
Major General Lafayette, veteran of the American Army. At your service.
Fancy that, an American.
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
Cheeky one.
Marky, this is no time for sport. We have to find a way out of here quickly.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Are you about ready, love?
You won't forget this, I tell you.
This way, love.
Get in here.
You're in the wrong room.
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there.
With his friend.
Oi! Get out of there!
Oh! Hello. Oh!
Oi! Oi!
Mes excuses, madame. Hello, monsieur. What do we do now?
Intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette. Shh.
Get inside!
Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Let's keep our eyes open.
I. Two shorts for Bobby's, one long for Knights.
Damn Knights. You sure it's not the other way round? You know, two shorts for Knights and one long for Bobby's.
Does it matter? Grab him down!
Shit.
Clear!
Perhaps the rooftops are not our best path, monsieur.
You may be right. We need to find another way to the hospital.
I found a way out. Facile, hein? I sense that we are not welcome.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move! Lafayette! Lafayette, take the street. The way through the building.
made it from me to kill
the building. Rebel down.
More rebels in the courtyard.
This is most exciting.
Rebel neutralized. Down.
Monsieur, grenadier!
Target down! Down.
Cover me! I need to get under in!
We're
losing!
Monsieur, Duncan is coming out of the building.
More rebels.
Some damage.
Monsieur.
exciting.
I'll give you cover.
I will support you from above, my friend.
Understood, Marquis.
Monsieur, shot charger.
Reload yourself.
There.